what we are doing locally in a way to find out all together on Saturday which are the common issues we want to develop jointly to submit the project for financing to the European Union.
The gastronomy is an important part of this project. Here in Valencia community we have the Bayes, as you know. So, and there is a lot of research also about around the rice. So we can take in every single areas the traditional recipe and put in value, strengthen the value of them. Around 20 towns that is going to be impacted about this with the developing of this project.